never expire. One is good for up to 8 people, and it will save you a bundle whenever you want to see the entire 2 floors and 18,000 square feet of The Strange at the Bazaar. Now, the show is free, but we can't block the sidewalk, so if everyone can please move on in, move up close, move right on up to these velvet ropes here. Also, you can take photos, take video, take a nap. Uh-huh. I'll wake you up, still give you the discount pass. How nice I am. Now, a lot of times when I hammer the nail on the head, people think the nail is fake. You look skeptical. Check that out.
For real.
I know. Also, when I hammer that in my head, no one's going to believe me, but you. You got a face people can trust, my friend. Is that a real nail?
Real nail.
Thank you so much. Now, this is just an alcohol wipe. I use this to clean the nail off. Whenever you want to hammer a nail into your head, you have to make sure the nail is absolutely clean. Now, those discount passes, I'll be handing those out in the lobby once this stunt is finished. And you can check out... Easy. You can check out, take photos of all the free attractions we have in there, like Bumblebee the Transformer, the 6-foot Vortex, and my personal favorite, the two-headed lamb is in the lobby today. Born with two heads and one body. It's right in there next to Sexy Sadie, the singing bearded animatronic fat lady. All right, this nail is clean. If I'm going to hammer the nail in the head, obviously I need a hammer. Now the nail is real. The hammer is real. And whenever you want to hammer a nail into your head, you have to do it right in the center of the face. Center of the face is right here. Yeah, so if you are squeamish, have a weak stomach, now's the time to look away. Here we go. Oh! I'm just kidding, I'm totally fine. That's right, now there is a nail hammered right in the center of my face. But listen, it's taken years to be able to do this, to not be hurt, most importantly, to not bleed. So please, don't try this on your own, no matter how cool this looks. And actually, we're only halfway there. If you want to see the nail go all the way in, say yeah!
Yeah!
Ew, really? All right, you bloodthirsty fiends. Let's see how far we can take this thing. Check it out, you can still see it. Look. That's right, the nail is now hammered all the way back in the face. I am going to be honest, this, not comfortable. Now comes the hard part. I got to get the nail out. Dislodge it from the skull. Slowly, carefully remove it from the face. Now, not only is that the best time to take a picture, once the nail comes out, like I said, everybody gets a discount. VIP pass, these never expire, so hold on to them and use them whenever you want to save a bundle. Seeing the entire auditorium, I'll be handing these out in the lobby. Take all the photos of the free attractions like the two-headed lamb right back there. Let's get this nail out first, though. Here we go. Got it. I want a close-up? Zoom in on that right there. That's a good shot. Right there. Yeah, there you go. What about up on this side? Look at that. Yeah. Incoming!
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, Albert Kadabra, the human blockhead. I wouldn't touch that. Come on inside the lobby, see the free attractions, get yourself a discount pass. I'll see you guys inside the lobby. It is absolutely free. Take a look around. Take a photo.